Monster! Chugga 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 chugga. The way their big arms move when they walk, it's just funny. Alright, let's put this one on the end to sleep again. He's sleeping now. Ouch. Oh! Holy crap. Wow. I didn't like that very much. This one to sleep as well. I think he deflected it. So it could be that the defense also applies to, you know, avoiding spells. Well, time to start spreading the healing around. I don't have to worry about critical hits, otherwise I would get these guys up first. I don't have to worry about them, this remaining one blasting the one in the back rows some more. Oh! Oh crap! He made a critical hit on Valden. I'm gonna try to do it without him. Hopefully we could switch off the... See, the thing we're in now is, unless this palace is different, which I don't think it would be, we're gonna have to go back outside to raise Valden, which means you have to go through the spear traps and stuff. I mean, that's the only pain, really, and then just leaving and being attacked by Morag dragons and the shadows outside. I really don't want to go back through the spear traps like that. Or just continue without him for the rest of the dungeon. Hope we could switch it off. Alright, I'm putting you to sleep as well. You've caused enough trouble. Yeah, we can't even do this. Is it this? That's a monster for target. Which one? Is it that one? Oh, it's a mass healing. Someone has a wake the dead kind of thing. But I think we can't use it unless we're in camp as well. He is close enough. She's down almost 60 points. 70, almost 70 points. Right. Medium healing. I'm gonna try to do it without him. because really these things usually don't pose much of a threat. But I don't want to fight the big baddie without him. Although, you know, maybe we can do that. I'm really just hoping we can switch the spears off, go outside, raise them, and come back in. Alright, C is fine, We're the only one to heal is Citrine. I hate when people die like that. That's the first time I've seen that one of those things get a critical hit and kill someone. Where's our critical hits? Just move everybody over. That's a bummer. Okay. Slicing and dicing this thing. It slices. It dices. It kills your enemy dead. I wish I could bring him back without having to leave the temple. Or palace, rather. Forty-four, nice. Nelvin, level 46. Were the total life points 186? I'm not sure. Anyway, 186 life points, whether you had that or not, to begin with. 729 power points, 245 spell learning points, 131 training points. Boop. Boop. Alright, let's see if there's a switch. Saving is a separate anyway, because now we're up to the next episode. First we'll just explore everything we can see, and then we'll start testing the walls. Oh. He moves with me, look at that. Second. We need to go back through the stuff. I'm gonna look through a secret in the wall, see if I can turn that off. Those spear traps. Otherwise, we have to go through them twice, so three more times. Unless there's another way out through that room. I don't know. Would you guys blame me if I reloaded in the battle? I don't think I would blame me at this point, but I'm trying to not be cheesy here. Was that a secret there? Maybe not. It looked like the... Never mind. Thought I was seeing through the wall. Well, I tried that section. Coming out. These people are heartless. Hold on, hold on a second, guys. Okay, I've decided to try to fight the big bad guy without Valden, because I don't feel like going through the spear traps where some are real, some are not. To leave, and then to get back in, and then potentially to leave again, because I don't know if there's another way out. You know what I'm saying? I don't know where this room goes. It could just be an enclosed room, and we have to go back out through the pits again. I just don't want to do it, man. I don't want to do it. So, let's save. And let's try to fight it without Valden. Use the special key. Palace Strog key. It looks like an enclosed room. I mean, there might be a secret hidden, you know, illusory wall. The Moranian slides his cowl back off his forehead and announces, "I, Strog, will now kill you all. I cannot understand how the other masters were beaten by creatures like you, but now there will be an end to your disruption." With these words, he raises his arms and a murderous hurricane hurtles into your group and hurt some of us pretty badly. Alright, two more Ag Dragons and Strog. Okay. Immediately putting this one to sleep. And Nelvin's like almost dead, so we've got 46 hit points, we got 115 Sabine, 272 for Citrine, 301 for Edgel, Selena completely unscathed, and Valden at 0 hit points, dead. I'm just gonna move. You know what? I'm gonna move him next round. Okay. Wow, I didn't even give him back that much. Attack failed. Attacking Edgel. Deflected. Failed. He gets four attacks. They all deflected or fail. Awesome. Alright, let's put this Morag Dragon to sleep. So Nelvin's at 159. Sabine is a little less. Let's heal Sabine. Just prioritizing in order of how much these people have. If he attacks, tries to attack Edgel with the dart again. We'll move Edgel, so he might just miss. That might have been because Edgel was deflecting. That right. It said the spell or the attack failed twice, and then twice it was deflected. So it's probably because he was deflecting. But he's going to move now. So as long as he moves before Strog does his attack, he'll miss him. The only problem is I don't know if that's going to happen. Attacking Citrine now. Fail. No damage. Fail. No damage. I approve. Alright, we'll have him defend. Alright, 218 for Sabine. She's close enough. Let's just give him a small healing. I don't like having him, like, down hardly at all. Sleep. He should be close enough now. Thunderbolt. In the front line, 22 points on Citrine. Edgel deflected. I mean, I might as well just move him. Because we're going to be fighting this dragon next. Right, so close enough. He's down 1 point. She's down, like, something, 10 points. 301. Right, let's attack Citrine. Let's heal Citrine now. And we need to keep the sleep going. Much better. Thunderbolt. Hit the back row. Small healing for Nelvin. 30 points I did. Is that my heaviest blow so far? Fail. No damage. No damage. No damage. Now, if there's any AI to speak of, I mean, as far as, I don't know, anything beyond the simple attack your enemy kind of thing, it stopped doing that, seeing it was doing no damage at all. I'm curious why it's doing no damage. I wonder if it's because of the ring I have on. Well, me and Agile both. The Iron Ring. But he has anti-magic and Ring of Strength. Maybe it's because of the target brooch? We both... Oh no, I have a gold brooch. That raises attack. Yeah, I'm not sure. I'm not sure. I mean, I don't mind, so... There's that. Who shall we heal this time? She has less hit points, but she is lower. Less total hit points, I mean. Back row again. Alright. All I'm doing is healing these guys. All I'm doing is healing Melvin, mostly. I have 13 more sleep casts. Might as well use them. I'm not even gonna try it on the bad guy. But we'll do it on these dragons, we'll put them to sleep. Probably about to die? I keep hitting that back row. Fall, damn you, fall! Back row again. We can't advance. Wind Howler. Because we really gotta wait for him to get in position. Ooh, he deflected the Wind Howler. Damn. Only hit Sabine. It's over 100 points. Medium healing. Wish he'd go after these two. He probably missed them. Deflect that time. 7 more sleep casts. Alright. Nelvin's fine. Sabine close enough. Let's heal Selena. It's got... yeah, we need a medium heal here. Nelvin deflected something. Citrine joins the fray. Edgel is the only one we need to heal. Awesome. It's good to be caught up. Probably not going to heal him all the way, so... nice! Attacking Nelvin? No damage on Nelvin. Same. 4 points on Nelvin. You're not doing too well with that thing, are you? Let's see, it's gonna take us a couple rounds to get over to where we all can attack it. I'm pretty comfortable with where we are. I don't think sleep would work. Kinda curious to see if it might. We'll deflect here. It worked? We put him to sleep. Alright, so then stop attacking so you don't wake him up. Let's get us in position. He put him to sleep. He's a boss character. He shouldn't be able to be put to sleep like that. Well, I got 4 more casts of it. Might as well. Now, if Valden was alive, would be able to do the show monster LP. I forget that with each one we fight. This time I remember, but... Valden's not available right now. Sleep spell worked again. Alright. I'm just gonna go right for the big baddie for now and sleep spell. I didn't think it would work, so I didn't want to waste a turn. Not deflecting it so far. Nice. 1476 experience. Selena, level 45. Life points didn't increase, but 221 training points. If that's what she had before, I don't know. Sabine, level 47. 234 life points. She was already down a little bit, wasn't she? And 706 power points, 250 spell learning points, 249 training points. We got money, honey, rations, Another Morag dart. Morag robe. I don't know why I'm taking these things. Leather shoes. Here's Phapalus scat, or scat. And another crystal string for Sabine. What's heavy? No, but you hold those. We need to give her the fifth crystal string. Now five. Two to go. Conspicuously empty room. Oh, no loading. I always do that. Alright, let's look for secrets. Reveal your... Did we just go back out the room? We did. Reveal your secrets. Really? That's it? Now we have to go back through this? So, maybe the ones that we went through are like missing now, like we don't see them as illusions, like the way the pendulum trap went away once we touched it. Oh, it's through here, right? I do my little trick again. It looks like so. Can I step here? It looks like the illusory ones have gone. Was a lot easier this time. At least there's that. I mean, maybe I could have gone and revived Valden. Which way was the way out? When I came in here, I saw chains like those. I think this is... Yeah. Spinning me around. I'm trying to go south now, I believe. Oh, I gotta fight a Morag dragon. Only two sleep spells. Unless we want to use a magic potion. So I don't think we're going to bother with that. Final sleep spell. Boop. We need to go sleep time and raise Walden, who's gonna ask what's for dinner. They should have put in more random sayings. Oh, that was quick. Wow. Was that a weaker one or something? Well out of the shadows here. Alright, so. He definitely needs two. She doesn't need any. Oh, she... He doesn't need any. And I might just need one, actually. Alright, so one here, zero, zero, two. He might need more than two. And she's got the rest. We need to raise him. I don't think she can yet. Nope. So I'm good, good, good. Probably need just one. I gotta raise Alden. Yeah, yeah, what's for dinner? So at least he comes back full. So he's gonna give his rations over. Anything good enough? We'll just head over to our next place, which is Sakat. It's our second to last palace. Wow. 127, 182. Oh, that's funny. Look at that. Sakat is 127, 182, and Lorwyn, or Slorwyn, is 127, 82. Very similar. So one's gonna be in the direct line of the other. Just wanna write this down so I don't have to fail at memorizing it. 127, 182. Starting to get to the end of the game. Exciting. Alright, so this 127, 182. So that way, and that way. Give me a long run. Who put that there? The nerve of some people. Yep, this must be it. And you stride forth. right from there. Alright, I am gonna rest again. I want her with full mana. That's over 100 points that she doesn't have. Doesn't look like a lot when you look at the, you know, the bar here, but she's got a lot of spell points. I don't know if he can rest yet. Nope. Well, we've traveled some. Let me see. I have a feeling if we wait just 4 hours, we'll be good. Nope. How about two? How many rations do we have left? Oh, she has all of them. 64? Alright. So we should be able to go straight north. And we'll be good on that. So, barrier. Attack. And anti-magic sphere. All good. Alright, I'm gonna pause it here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time when we go into the Palace of Sakat, or Scat. I like Sakat better in this instance. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, and always seek adventure.